Happening now, fire investigators are trying to figure out what started a fire at a Longview motel.
Firefighters responded to the sunset inn just before 4 Thursday afternoon. Heavy smoke forced firefighters to close traffic on busy Marshall Avenue for about an hour. The fire marshal says no one was hurt, but 4 rooms and an attic were heavily damaged.